Did that really just happen? Have I actually understood this weird quirk I try to suppress or hide? Is it talent that could help me make the wizard? If I make good, so I'll make good. When I meet the wizard, once I prove my worth,
sister acts ashamed. No lord has to love you like a wizard yet lame. And this gift or this curse I have inside, maybe I'll stumble by. When we are hand in hand, the wizard and I. One day you'll say to me, Elphaba,
throughout.